Because you know I'm
all about the bass, about the bass.
No treble.
I'm all about the bass, about the bass.
No treble.
I'm all about the bass, about the bass.
No treble.
I'm all about the bass, about the bass.
Seats are back, my music's up, we run. They look up on my dashboard, it's just the way I like. Hey, country girl, this country boy, like everything about you. Don't change a thing, no way to stay the same, and I got you.
I'm feeling a little bit of bass in my butt.
Yeah. You feeling it yet?
Oh.
Yep. I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No one could look as good as you.
Mercy.
And then, Tim, why do you make the bass so easy? Damn, I wish I could say. You make it sound so easy. Like, you gotta check his face when he's singing. It's just like. And then the end with that massive heavy low note is just a great way to leave everyone going, holy shit, what was that? And
oh Lord, I'm sitting.
And I fell for you like a child. But the fire went wild. There was a distance between. Standing once, but now we look it in the eye.
This young lady already did it.
Nice. Gosh darn it, he's pretty.
Hey, can I ask you guys something? We're all ears.
Whatever happened to preparations A through G?
People might be expecting us to do something from a Western.
Two angry brothers with a love of a cappella versus a sheriff with a voice of gold. The good, the bad, the beard.
You don't have to yell so much, you're like right next to me.
Let's be great.
Tim, this is completely off topic, but you guys say you aren't dancers, but Tim is a dancer.
I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
Dance.
At the top opening number, he was getting his groove on.
I just want to sing a little chill song.
He was going in. He was
full
up.
Hey!
We were jealous.
I see his face and I dance.
We're here to tell you.
Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. You know my mama.
Oh, yeah.
I want some dance playback.
This movie got him.
Wow.
He
just got me a little bit.
They still found themselves in the bottom two. Home free is safe, of course.
We have a really good time joking around with Philharmonic, but when we hit the stage, it's all business. No matter what, we ain't going nowhere.
It's time to find out. Which one of these groups will be joining home free? And which one will have to say bye, bye, bye?
So bye, bye, bye.
I'm giving up, I know for sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, my guilty pleasure.
It's gentle and light, and coming from the west.
When I was a little boy, my dad sat me down and he said, Tim, I'm going to teach you everything you need to know about love. Number one, find a woman who can cook.
Amen.
Number two, find a woman with a good job. And finally, find a woman who can make you laugh. But most importantly, make sure these three women don't know each other.
Trying to do this. Okay.
I'm getting drunk on a
Manilchik, Alaska.
Oh, give me a home where my cell phone don't roam.
That's all I got, actually.
Get ready for that.
Aflac.
Don't encourage him. Okay? We could just go right on back down here. That would be awesome. Like right there-ish. You got it, man. Get it.
Did my ears deceive me, or did you go from bass up to like a 10 or 1 during the breakdown?
Yeah, I did.
That's some crazy range. That was amazing.
Woo, man. I can't believe how much he turns me on. Just to be your man. Just to be yours.
Oh, what a beautiful morning.
Never felt a fit. They hate this song. I'm sorry. We'll do a different one next.
How are you guys doing over there? You doing all right? I felt bad for you at first that you couldn't get a seat in here, and then I realized you got the best seat in the house. Bothering our sound man, which usually means someone thinks it's too loud. I wonder if we should turn it down.
No!
Screw him.
Can we all just look at this beautiful thing?
Now let me just check on one thing. Thank you, sir.